Thank you to the Marion Parks and Recreation for setting up some